gentlemen. It is with great pleasure that I announce that we are quorum and able to proceed this morning. So I would like to ask for nominations for the position of Chair of the Review and Scrutiny Committee, please. May I have some nominations?
Could I nominate Councillor Watson for the Chair today?
Is that seconded?
We will agree with that.
Okay, we're going to put this to the vote then.
Yeah.
Okay. Those in favour of the nomination for Councillor Watson, please. That's 5. Those against the motion? The motion is not carried. Please note the second nomination.
Councillor Pugh.
Do you wish to put this to the vote again? Okay. Can I have those in favour of Councillor Pugh? Sorry, is that seconded?
We need a chair, so I'll second that.
Thank you very much. Please may I have those in favour? 5-4. Please may I have those against? The motion is not carried. Please may we have a further nomination? If there are no nominations and we are quorate, we are not able to proceed this morning. We will need to reconvene the meeting at a date when we can appoint a chair. Councillor Crone, is that seconded? Thank you very much. Is that motion going to be carried? Can I have a vote for those in favour? 5. Can I have a vote for those against that motion, please? Is not carried for Councillor Crone. Can have a vote in favour, can have a motion in favour, anybody else please?
Can any other opposition councillors please put their hands up? I nominate Councillor Cameron.
Is that seconded?
Second.
Councillor Pugh. Please may I have a vote for those in favour? 5. Please may I have a vote for those against. Nine this time. That motion is not carried. There are no other councillors in the room who fit the characteristics that are required to chair this meeting. So I'm afraid the meeting cannot proceed. People cannot agree on a chair. Councillor Crone.
Can I move that somebody on that bench makes a nomination for chair?
We can ask.
No. I second that motion. Is Councillor Cashman no longer with us?
Councillor Cashman is not able to attend today and has told us that he's unable to chair. He was the chair in the last municipal year and he's advised us that he's not able to be to carry that role this year. Do you wish to have an adjournment to consider your position? Okay, how long do you think we might need?
5 minutes.
Okay, lovely, thank you very much. The meeting is adjourned whilst the position is considered on the chairman.